When the Lord above all promises someone something, but you fail to follow through on his behalf, what happens to you? What is the truth of your world today? Did you choose vanity? Did you choose vice? Did you choose vandalism? Did you choose violence? Did you make choices in a world of Satan's demise? Or did you choose worlds of wise? You see, the worlds of the wise are the women and the men that celebrate God and know how to play right with other people. But when a woman says, "I'm not doing that, Lord," what they've just said is God isn't good enough for them, that God can't choose for them. God can't choose their loving partner. God can't choose their food in a store. God can't choose their vehicle. God can't choose their dog. God can't choose anything like that at all because, well, he's God and I'm human, and therefore I get to choose in free will. But when a man submits to God, people make fun of him. When a man says, "No, that's my girl, and God has promised me that's my girl, but that girl won't play," then maybe there's a problem with her in her life, that someone is manipulating her so she'll stay a midwife or a fool or a trophy wife or a whore or something that she's not really meant for.